Cool temperatures are back, which means the Salvation Army's Operation Deep Freeze is in effect. When the temperature drops to 35 degrees, they open the doors to anyone seeking overnight shelter. The Salvation Army Tucson Hospitality House is located on Main, south of Speedway. The nonprofit also needs donations to help those in need. Those items include coats, blankets, gloves, socks, and sweaters. Donations can be dropped off at Nowins Plumbing on Speedway as well.